You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is f equals 26/17 over 5. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify the expression. Multiply the fractions. Simplify the arithmetic. Convert the integer into a fraction. Combine the fractions. Combine the numerators. And so the final result is f equals 26/17 over 5.